Hello, trick-or-treaters. We're gonna play Evil Ritual, which is a horror escape that I got on my Steam curatorship. This game is going to release on October 2nd in about 12 days. It says you wake up in a cold, scary dungeon, you find an old lamp, and you gotta make your way out. So, let's see what this game's got. Yeah, that's pretty dank and dark. How cold is it? Yeah, that's pretty cold. Where am I? Why am I here? Okay, the most frequent asked questions of all horror games of all time. Well, we got a note on the wall. This body for the ritual is unique. Better not to be found. Okay. What the? Ooh. A little bit of a jump scare with the music there. It was a little bit loud. Alright, we're just gonna... It's a maze. So we're gonna follow the wall. See where it takes us. Got a wooden ceiling, stone corridor. Ah, demons. All right, dead end down here. It's pretty long hallways, so I'm not sure how long this game is. Door's locked. Okay, sound effects. Pretty good. Enjoyed that one. Door, nothing. Oh. Got something here. What is this? It's kind of weird looking. Oh, it's like a barrier. Spirit barrier? Hack. Alright, I'm gonna hit the E key. Oh, we have to match it. Okay. We have to match the time. Wow, I have a big screen. Oh, no. Okay, E, start over. Dun-dun-dun. Going so fast. I think I got it. Okay, that's midnight. It's 4 o'clock. There we go. Yep. Okay, let's see if I can find this one. Yes. Okay, one more time. Come on. I know I can get this. Oh, here we go. Oh, so close. I messed up. Okay, bear with me. 4 o'clock. Okay, I don't see it yet. There it is. Oh, come on. 2 4 o'clock. Time's running down. Still haven't seen it yet. Oh, there it was. There's that one. Got it. Come on. Oh, dang, ran out of time. Okay, we have to get this right. See it? It's so difficult. I have ultra wide screen. Come on, come on. I don't want to miss this. There it is. Again, same one. Got it. 3. Let's see. Come on. See it yet? Oh, that wasn't it. Jumped the gun. What? Must have showed it and I missed it. Got that. So difficult. And frustrating. There it is. Alright, midnight. Midnight. Come on, come on. Let this be the sequence. Ugh. It's torment. Pure torment. Come on, midnight. Come on, I want to pass this. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, and here we are. Dungeon key. Alright, so let's, there's nothing else here. Alright, go back out. Okay. There was a door that we couldn't open. I thought we were in the dungeon, but maybe. This isn't the dungeon. Okay, so here's the door. Okay, that's not the door. I remember that. Let me go one more. Go on. Is this it? Now let's make sure here we know where we're at. Stone thing door. Okay, we got a T. Let's take the left. Cue the music. Get spooky for ya. I'm not sure if I'm spooked out yet. Terrible death. Yeah. Okay. You know, the timing's pretty good. This is pretty basic, but you turn the volume up, this scares the crap out of you. Alright, here's that T intersection, and okay, so we got something broken out, thing on the floor, got that door. Okay, door that opens the wrong way. Cage. Okay, I'm gonna go down this way just to clear it. Okay. Alright, found a dead guy. Didn't! Alright, so we're back. Here's the door. Cage 1, cage 2, cage 3. Okay, I'm gonna go down this one. Oh, got something on the wall. Have the key. I put it in our secret room place. Do not come into this room without me. Okay, well, you know I'm gonna do that. So there's a door there. Door. And a door. Okay. So, what do we have here? Or both. Vases. Something's red. Oh, okay, a key. All right. gonna make our way back. Go across to the other door. Let's see what we get. Alright, get another key. Okay, now this is where it gets complicated. Alright. So, double-double, alright. We have one key to something. Let's go this way. There's a door. And... okay, so that made a big old loop. Alright, so we want to go back. We came around this corner. Alright, so let's go this way. So let's close the door. Oh, we got a staircase. Okay, we're in chapel. Alright, what do we got here? New heart, new room, gray. Okay, it's locked. Okay, here's A. It's locked. B. Okay, we had the key to B. The key to A. And 387. Activate the traps. Whoa! There's a kitty cat in here. Symbol. So let's hope there's something back here. That's the way out. What do we got going on here? It's a room. And something there. So let's see what's in this room. Oh, we got a key C. Who threw the freaking skulls at me? It was terrifying. Alright, let's go this way. There's nothing there. And let's go back this way. Yeah, I'm scared. Okay, so let's work our way back out of the room. Go this way. This is the exit. We've got C. Okay, that was where he told us about traps. Okay, so this is B door. And this is C door. C door. And oh no, not another one of these. Oh my goodness, I hate these. What? I'm just terrible at this. Okay, I don't see it yet. Come on. It. Yep. Had a feeling I did. Oh. So, there it is. So bad. Okay. Got it. 4 o'clock. Got it. 3. Come on, come on. I want to pass this. There we go. Down. Go. Down. Ba-bam. Doing pretty good this time. Four. Nice. Alright. That one wasn't as bad. Oh, cue the music. Something's gonna happen. Creature in here. Okay, so I've come to a T. There's no one on the wall. Let's go to the left. There's a room here. Oh, we got a key. Okay, that was scary. Kind of caught that out of the corner of my eye. Okay, this is the way out. So let's check out this other side. See if there's anything worthy. Jump scare. Yep, jump scare. Okay. And look for the door. And we're gonna backtrack. Okay. So I have A. So I need to get back to the main room. And go check out A. There we go. This was A. Okay. Some music. This is the last door. A. How do I get out of here? Okay, we got some room. Is there anything worthy in here? Door. Nothing. Dead end. Looks like the kitchen, butchery, something like that. Not really sure. Okay, now there was another A door. I don't remember, it was in B. Yeah, right here. Okay. Maybe this is the end. Let's see. Don't look him in the eyes. That's pretty good advice. Alright, we got two. A lot of screaming. Okay, that was the wrong way. Somebody's being tortured. And what do we get here? Okay, this has got to be. Two. It's blocked. Okay, so here we go. Got two doors. Try the left. Got a staircase up. And there's a note. Don't turn around, he's behind you. You know, I'm just there's nothing there. Thought it was gonna get me. Alright, what is this? Is this the exit? Maybe. It is. Okay, so. Yeah, I managed to get out. Super fabulicious. And this game is called Evil Ritual. It comes out October 2nd in 12 days. So put it on your wish list. It's available on Steam. Like, subscribe, share. Hope you enjoyed. And may you have pleasant nightmares. Toodles!